Looper sets and delivers. Swing and a line drive, center field, breaking in. Juan Pierre, he has it. Here's the throw to second base, and this double play will end the game. There it is, as Alex Gonzalez takes the throw and steps on the bag, and the runner, Varitek, is all the way over at third. A line drive to center fielder Juan Pierre. The throw to the shortstop, Alex Gonzalez, for the double play, and the Marlins come back to win on the back of Mike Lowell. 10-9 over the Red Sox. Back with the totals in a moment.